But it's our first match of the day on the centre court in Stuttgart. It's a really mouth-watering one. Kvitova against Pliskova, an all-Czech encounter. So strong on the drive volley. Oh, what?
Spiel, Kvitova.
She got there, but she couldn't do anything with it. Yep. Well, that's what she's looking for from the first serve today. Second serve just crushed. Stunning first strike tennis. Yeah, the line. Made absolutely certain she didn't miss that. Took. She's missed it. And there goes the set. She might want to think twice about serving to the forehand from the deuce court, though. 15, after that. That. Oh, yes. Outstanding. She's made it. Point made at the other end as well. going the distance. And would you believe it, it's a double fault that takes us there. Muscular tennis again from Kvitova.
Fifth signal. 40.
Devastating power from there. Second serve again.
15-40.
So clever. She just kept coming with that forehand. Oh. If she keeps serving like that, she will. Calmly done. First strike tennis at its best. One way or the other. Acres of space to move into for Petra Kvitova. What a big performance and a big win that is for Karolina Pliskova. That will feel so good to beat the former world number two and to do it in the best part of 2.5 hours.